according to this topo map, the most gradual way is up there.